survival half of my new natural magic mod pack series. Now I have, I'm still in creative. Let me just fix that here. Okay. Bubbles. Oh. Okay. Yes, I am wearing full diamond. Yes, it is legit. Sarah, you say. You just started this thing. How can you already have full diamond and have it legit? Well, let me show you. Let's see if there is... I think it's around here somewhere. There might be some around here. I might have to go outside the wall here. I think there's a gate over this way. Yeah, I did say that everything functional was going to be made legit. I did kind of lie about one part of that, and that is the meteor shield here. And the reason I did that, and that I am not sorry about it, is these guys came to visit me. Lots and lots of these guys came to visit me. They came to visit me in meteors that hit the ground and exploded and left craters everywhere. It was a huge mess. I was out here forever plugging up the craters. So, here we go. Oh, hello, little blockling. Yeah, I've gotta find a flower. There's a flower. Give me that. So these little guys here, if you feed them flowers, I think it has to be vanilla flowers, but I'm not sure. They will become your friends. They will follow you. They will fight with you. I actually have a couple of them stashed in a tower over there. Here. No, no, come back. Come back, little dirt friend. Oh, there we go. Now he's my friend. Okay. Yep, he's going to follow me now. Okay, anywho. We're going to take a little tour here. Go outside the wall. See what we got here. We have a palm tree. Okay, that's not a Harvest Craft palm tree. That's not a coconut palm. Yes, there's another kitty crater right there. There is a pink sheep. I'm going to take these, if I can get to them. Yeah, there's that pink sheep has just been chilling around here. Okay, did I not get the shrooms? I don't think I got the shrooms. Oh, shrooms. Hello, dirt friend. Are you following me? I'm going to take this sugar cane. So yeah, this is not actually spawn. Spawn is over that away somewhere. I have a noob shack over there that I need to go recover some stuff from. Oh, here we go. This is how I can be this early in the game and have full diamond. Because much like Hexit, and also in to a lesser degree Attack of the Bee Team and New World, diamonds are flipping everywhere. And I think this actually goes under the wall. Oh, this is a possible security issue. I think we're going to have to plug that up. But I'm going to go ahead while I'm down here. I'm going to get all this iron. And we're going to do stuff with that. Oh, I need to go back and get the quest book. Oops. So I'll know what needs done around here. Okay, that's enough of that. Come on, come on, dirt friend. Oh, there's one more. There we go. Now we have to be careful mining. Because silverfish also exist at a ridiculously shallow depth in this world. Lots of them. And horrible special variants of them as well. Let's Dirt friend, can you swim? And I think he's just going to teleport. Excuse me. Okay, frog in my throat. Oh, here's a gravestone. Some rotten meat and a bone. I just dug up someone's grave for no real good reason. All these cool flowers you see around here, these are from a mod called Botania, which I have not really played with yet, but apparently does some pretty cool magic stuff. That's reeds. There were water gardens out here somewhere that I'm going to need to pop and plant. Okay, but back into the castle. What is this blue block hovering in the midair here? What is this? That's a water block. How and why? Oh, cheese. Oh, shrooms, hey. Okay, dirt friend, be careful. It's dangerous down here. Okay, I'm gonna have to go creative and check that out later. For now, let's just head back to, very carefully head back to the hovel. And get the quest book and let's find some stuff to do. Dirt friend, are you okay? Okay, there he is. Oh, there's another dirt friend. Do I have any more flowers? I do not. Vanilla flowers. I'll take you. You're vanilla, right? Yeah. No, give me. Okay, new dirt friend, where are you? Where'd you go? Dirt friend. I don't know where he went, but there is random obsidian just chilling here, so I'm going to take that too. I don't know where this came from, but I will take it. I will do something useful with it. Oh, be careful, dirt friend. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, come on, dirt friend. Let's go home. Okay. So the good news is I have some fireproof creeper repelling pets. I'm going to go ahead and chop this down. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay. But that way, I could stand to make an anvil. And I actually have, I've robbed enough stuff from the village. There was a big fake smeltery out there. So I'm gonna pull this up. Get me a garden going at some point. And it's starting to get dark. That's okay. I have a shovel, right? I do. Okay, dirt friend, can you? Actually, that's a little too far over. Give me that dirt back. Okay. And I'll just go ahead and, oh, really? And put one there. Okay, we're going to bed. Ah, kitties. And let's put these away. Get these and put them where they need to be. Being here and here. Okay. Did I get the quest book? I did. Let's see. What to do? Start. Show my quests. Strange new world. Open. Let's see. Where am I? Moo. Okay, I need to make more fence. And I need to make a lead. And I get some steak for that. Okay. Oop. Let's see. What else is there right now? Veggies. Oh. Nope, I've already, oh god. Yeah, I've already done that one. Okay. And the lucky block I got is actually chillin'. See, did I get this one? Yeah, I got that one. The quest book is a little wonky here. Okay, that's one that I'm gonna need to do. But let's go ahead and do moo. Let's make fences. lets us make lots of fences. Make sticks. Okay. How many is that? 19. Okay, I just need a little bit more. So, where's another oak tree? Right there? Oh, there's another partial tree. Courtesy of Space Cats. Thank you ever so much, Space Cats. Dirt Friend is having a good time playing on the smeltery. Okay. That should do it. And what next? A lead. And how do we lead? We make a lead by... No, not lead. Lead. A four string and a slime ball. Okay. I don't think I have any slime balls. I do not have any slime balls. Well, poopy. Well, let's go shopping. Let's see if the villagers have any. I have one of these. I don't think this will work though. Raw slime ingot. No, I don't think that's gonna do it. Okay, well, we'll put the strawberry slime back. All right, kitties. See you later. Yeah, this is their non-space cat child here. So we'll take some emeralds that we found, and we will go shopping. And I am slowly adding on to the village here and making new houses and sprucing up the existing houses in creative. And making stables and stuff for future use. This will be some kind of alchemist tower or something eventually. Let me check and see what time it is, because I'm going to have to go to work before too long. Oh, there's the iron golem. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Nope. Arrows. He's patrolling. He's making sure everything's cool. Anybody home? Nope, nobody home. Okay. And you know, I haven't actually looted the chests in this village yet. There's none in here. Oh, Dirt Friend has come shopping with me. Hey, bud. How you doing? You got any slime? No, you don't. No, and I don't have a stamp for you, so... Hi, how you doing? Wheat. Wheat. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. Hey, you. How you doing? No, I don't want a dog statue. But thank you anyway. Anybody? What is even happening in here? Okay, these two appear to have gotten stuck in the cauldron, and these guys have come to help, and this guy is not happy because this is his shop. Okay, I'm just gonna take those. Sorry, we're just gonna leave y'all alone now, okay? Oh my god. Let's see. Is there a full guard pattern? Nope, no full guard pattern. Okay. Okay, do none of y'all have any slime? None of y'all have any slime? Nope, this is not looking good. Shears. Huh? What do you want? Chicken nuggets. These guys are dancing. Okay. Well, let's just, this is the Thaumcraft Tower. Ah, here we go. Elementum. Some thaumium, niter, knowledge fragments, and a thaumonomicon. Sweet. Hi, bud. Hey, can you let me out, please? Can you please let me out? Oh, boy. I appear to be trapped in here. Ah, no, I'm not. Good. You can close the door yourself, friend. Ah, yes, and I also have some, I pulled up some grass. I got some essence seeds. So, I now have some essence plants growing here. Ah, got an extra seed. Cool. So, we'll let those grow. Yeah, I think we have no slime. No slime. Alright. There's a swamp right over here, though. Or jungle, or some such thing. So we'll go over here, we'll find some slime. Oh yeah, see this thing here? This floating castle? I don't like that there. I don't like that there's another castle this close to where my castle is going to be. So once I get able to get up there, we're going to deal with that. We're going to make that go away. We're going to find out whose castle that is and evict them from it. Maybe I'll move into it. I don't know. But we'll do something about that. Dirt friend is coming with me. Okay. All right. All right, here we go. There should, hopefully. What biome is this? River, it says. Okay. Ooh, willow wood. I like. I'll have to come chop some of that down and use that to build some stuff. Yeah, here is another kitty crater. Oops, 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 oops. Okay. So there's got to be some slimes around here somewhere, right? You would think. Oh, cow. I'm gonna need you. Yeah. Chickens, good. Yep. Got a pink flower. Got a something else. Another cow. Okay, folks. Well, I'm going to go hunt down some slime. And I will see you later. Have a good one. Bye-bye. These slime balls are useless for everything except putting in my face. They're tasty. They're delicious.